3-on-1. Fox to Shea. Game tied 1-1. A little over 5 minutes. They score! A deflection by Chris Kreider! Let's see. The officials are talking it over.
Here's a... Oh boy, that's close. It's closer than what I thought. I thought it was lower than that. Remember, it's the height of the crossbar, not the height of the shoulders. Beautiful redirection by Kreider, who's one of the best in the league at that.
Thursday night. And here comes Panarin, trying to break in. Panarin to the net. Scores! Artemi Panarin!
I think Varlamov thought that he was going to protect the puck and cut across. And watch how he starts protecting the puck, but stays over to that side and goes to his backhand and slides it in. Here's the defensive play. It's made. Deflection. Here he goes. Is he going to cut in? Maybe.
And a nice play by Jesper Fox. Strom. Open man. Panarin to the net. He scores! Oh, what a night for Artemi Panarin!
Provost with another defensive play. Here it is. Steals it, moves it up to Strom. Strom head up, and then that beautiful little pass. And Panarin is able to somehow get the puck through the goaltender. Provost with the defensive play. Strom, as he's done all season, setting up Panarin.